But it looks like these Astana riders have sort of ignored the truce that was called in the peloton, and they've really started to push the pace on this descent. Whoop, Lopez. And their team leader is paying the price.